Senior lead consultant, Mr. Quentin Spencer Wells, is very much used to delivering the highest quality surgical care in Sussex. However, sometimes doctors fall unwell too. But when doctors get sick, they go private. They go to the Nuffield. After enjoying an embarrassing Easter with recurrent PR bleeds, Mr. Spencer Wells received a telegram inviting him to his pre-operative assessment.
The proper hospital, here we are. Yes, who's going to take my coat?
Good morning, Mrs. Spencer Wells.
Good morning, my dear, and how are you?
Oh, I'm very well, how are you?
I'm excellent.
Oh, enough of that. Right, so you're here for a few formalities and checks before your big day. Yes. Says here you're written for an elective procedure with Mr. Hale here at the Nuffield. Let me get the pro forma. The options tend to get rather complicated.
Of course, my dear.
Now, revision, hemorrhoid banding. Fantastic. That'll be £5,000.
Excellent, as expected.
And how, would you like your anaesthetist to be fully or just part qualified?
Well, what's the difference?
Well, the registrar, well, they've not completed their exams yet, so they're not very good. But, they'll do a ruddy thorough job, though.
Yeah. Right, well, you know, I think I'd probably prefer the fully qualified lot, actually.
Mm, lovely, that's £400 extra.
What? Good grief,
yes. Now, in the post-operative period, you'll spend some time in the recovery bay before being let go. Yeah. How would you like your nurses?
I beg your pardon?
Your nurses, Mr. Spencer Wells.
Yes?
Here at the Nuffield, we pride ourselves of an excellent standard of nursing care. Our nurses tend to be polite and attentive and, well, rather attractive.
Oh, yes?
They're £400 an hour.
What's £400 an hour?
Each
Well,
of course, there's the more basic option. Those are the NHS nurses. They're £100 an hour. Well, they're still good, but they tend to be quite rude and abrasive and, you know, rather ugly.
Well, I think I'll go for the more expensive lot.
Oh!
But might help pass the time, eh?
Oh. Now, usually in between the procedures, we tend to sterilise all of the surgical equipment, but perhaps if we forego this option, then perhaps we could knock £1,500 from your bill.
That sounds rather queer.
Yes.
The queer is it. But might I have something? Could have been used by anyone before me. Could be a darkie, for all I know.
That is appalling! Here in the Nuffield, I would never operate on a darkie!
Thank goodness. Nuffield.
Although usually, Mr. Spencer, when clients do go for this option, I usually also recommend the broad spectrum antibiotic cover option also.
And there's, and how much is that?
That's £5,000.
£5,000? What a month, bloody
thousand and dozen for our trees, Mr. Spencer!
Well, I suppose you're right, eh?
Yes, but this brings me on quite nicely to the old resuscitation.
What?
Resuscitation, old sir. If your heart were to stop, would you want us to jump up and down on your chest and attempt to restart the old thing?
Well, why would my heart stop? I'm 42 years old.
Always pays the plan for the worst, Mr. Spencer Wells.
That's true. Well, of course I want you to bloody restart it.
Right, well, that's an extra £600.
What, £600?
Yes. Actually, it says here that we're doing a deal. Three rounds of chest compressions for the price of two. Is that something that you would be interested in?
Bloody hell, I've had enough of this bloody nonsense, Hilly. Cancel the operation, I say.
You bloody waste of time, I say.
I'm off the golf.
I'll have the cups.
Spare me, see you later.